I did the second chance drawing on the computer, and on August 10th, they notified me that I was one of the six finalists.
Here we go. Ooh, that was a big roll. Trying to beat it. Oh, he goes high. He goes for the high roll. That's nice. And gets it. There goes Gavin. Seven. Indiana Avenue. Indiana. Yeah, go ahead there. Eight. Atlantic Avenue. I don't think anybody owns that yet, so here we go. There we go. Five or seven, I'm hearing out there. And $200 for passing go. Oh, so close. Hey, but you get a roll again. $200, banker, $200. So who, Mr. Cardinal, she gets $100 from the bank, and if the bank just wants to keep $100, that's your prerogative since you just passed go. At go, you get $200. You're just visiting jail. The good news is you're visiting and you don't have to pay anything. Once we figure out who has the most money, they will get to pick whichever case they want.
Five, four, three, two, one. Open your cases. $100.
Yeah, baby! No, you're kidding me. Wow!
It was wonderful.
Hopefully we'll do it again in years to come.
$50,000.